They are renewed. You deserve nothing less. warrior for death. Darkness awaits you. You must hunger for death. Thank you.
No secret remains. I hope I was of assistance.
Looking for something in particular? A good deal there. Most appreciated.
Hey there. It's good to see you. I hope that can help.
Your fear betrays you. mercy for the wicked. Renewed. Could use some assistance. Heal.
Thank you.
You must hunger for death. What a glorious feeling. My health returns. Could use some assistance. Marked for death. Fear betrays you. Your fear betrays you. darkness awaits you. Hunger for death. Vengeance will be mine.
Every item has a history.
Glad to be of service, my friend.
What do you need, friend? Hey there. It's good to see you. Goodbye. Hey there. It's good to see you. You do the fighting, I'll do the forging.
Barbarian. Perhaps he can aid me in my search.
These frozen wastes extend no welcome to visitors. You'd be better off heading back to where you came. Ariat belongs to the damned and the dying.
I seek a traitor to the Monk Order. A man in orange robes who consorts with demons. He came to this mountain for a dark purpose, and I am not leaving until he is paid for his crimes.
A man like that would stand out like a pear tree in the snow. If he has thrown in his lot with the demons, your quarry likely hides in Sesheron, along with the rest of the hellish monsters plaguing this land. The veil between life and death has been torn open in those ruins. Our ancestors' spirits haunt the once hallowed halls fighting an endless war. I should warn you to stay away, but I can see the words would be wasted. If you grow tired, the village of Bitter Hearth will welcome you. It is small, but there is a fire to warm your limbs.
I'm not going to health returns.
Your spirit is fading? By the ancients. Stranger. What brings you to these forsaken halls?
I'm on the hunt for a traitor. One of your tribesmen spoke of the spirits haunting this place. But I did not expect this kind of chaos.
It was not always so. This is the price of the Worldstone's destruction. My people cannot move on. They fight without end, without hope.
What a terrible fate. It pains me to hear that. But the man I seek hides in these ruins. And neither demons nor ghosts will prevent me from reaching him.
Then we have similar aims. Death leaks into the world from the heart of Sesheron. My people are broken, and our ancestors suffer. I will see it end. Help me break through the demon army, and I will aid you however I can. Keep your weapon ready.
Hell will never claim Marius!
breach into the realm of death is somewhere ahead.
Heal me! I am healed. Remember? Awaken!
The sacred mountain no longer.
Insolent savages, your spirits will be heard soon enough. So you chose to follow me across the mountains after all.
I am here for that stone. And for your life.
Yet you will have neither, for we are beyond your reach. Go home! Pray to your impotent gods while you still can. The path to hell will open, and my brother will return to me. That is all that matters.